好，各位同學，我哋又繼續啦喎，我哋去到呢個 inflammation 完咗啦，啊，咁跟住咧，我哋就落去呢個 specific 嘅 defence mechanism 嚇，咁呢個 specific 嘅 defence mechanism 咧，亦都係我哋期望啦喺呢一次肺炎嘅epidemic 啦，呢個大流行嘅。嘅過程裏邊咧，希望我哋嘅身體嘅免疫系統咧，早日啊可以有呢個抗體啊。所謂抗體咧，就係我哋所呢個 specific 嘅body defence 嘅 mechanism 咧，一個好關鍵嘅分子。咁啊，咁我哋喺呢個過程裏邊咧 ，specific defence mechanism 裏邊咧，啊，我哋會討論到何謂一啲嘅叫做 immune response 啦。亦都immune response 嘅了解咗之後咧，亦都了解下究竟我哋身體裏面點樣係擁有呢個 immunity 啦，即係免疫能力啦。啊，關鍵係在於乜嘢咧？嚇，關鍵係稍後講啦嚇。跟住咧，我哋亦都會認識到一啲嘅詞匯啦，包括係抗體 antibody 啦、antigen 啦，同埋 lymphocyte 嘅。在開始之前都忍不住都提一提咧，關鍵咧係要有呢個免疫能力咧，係最緊要就係要擁有身體擁有呢個 memory 嘅細胞 ，memory cell。咁咩 memory cell 嚟咧？我賣個關子，一間詳細講。好啦 ，specific mechanism 馬上開始 ，definition of specific mechanism。These mechanism 可以有幾種嘅，有啲 mechanism 唔同嘅 mechanism 有啲唔同嘅細胞嘅反應就depends on specific recognition on invading pathogens for their action. Invading pathogens 即係話嗰啲細菌或者病毒入侵嘅時候，就我哋要認得到佢咁樣。譬如呢個細菌入嚟嘅時候，好有啲細胞係認得到佢嘅嚇，記唔記得？認得到佢。是靠啲乜嘢咧？冇錯啦，你諗下，係靠一啲嘅 glycoprotein 即係我哋 form three 學過 glycoprotein 係 for recognition 噶嘛，喺呢度就大派用場啦嚇。呢個咁嘅 glycoprotein 其實就係啲嘅cell membrane 上面嘅 surface protein。咁如果呢啲 surface protein 係喺呢個情況底下咧，愛嚟做 recognition 嘅話咧，呢個細菌上面嘅 surface protein 咧就叫做 antigen。咁一間咧，我哋會詳細講嘅，即係抗原。There are two major characteristics of specific mechanism。咦？哦，呢個 specific 嘅 mechanism 咧有兩個特徵嘅喎。第一個特徵當然係非常之專一啦，我哋叫做 specificity。想講乜嘢啊？嚇，原來就係 a particular pathogen will initiate 嚇。A particular immune response that is only effective in destroying it. 咁 it 即係話嗰個 pathogen 啊嘛。咁啊，呢個 response 咧係 one particular immune response 嚇。跟住咧呢個咁嘅 one pathogen, one type of pathogen 啦，係嘛？個 pathogen 入嚟嘅時候，就會 initiate 一種嘅 response 嚇。嗰只嘅 response 咧，就淨係可以殺死佢嘅啫，或者係唔係殺死。如果唔係細菌係病毒嘅話咧，就係可以分解佢嘅啫嚇。OK， 咁即係話非常之專一呢個 response 嚇。而如何造成一個咁專一嘅 response 咧？一陣間我哋就會詳細啲講噶啦，嚇呢個係非常之專一嘅。OK， 另一個特性咧就係會有一個 memory 啊。好，咁但 invasion of a pathogen is memorized so that re-exposure 再次進入嚇。Of the same pathogen will lead to a specific secondary response, which is more rapid. 嚇，唔單止係 more rapid 啦，呢個 response 咧仲會 last longer 嘅。嚇，又 rapid 又 last longer， 咁咪即係有效咯，有效率啊 ，efficient in eliminating the pathogen than the first contact， 快過第一次接觸，即係話嗰個病毒第一次進入身體，快過第一次進入身體個反應嘅。好啦，咁呢個就係呢個 specific mechanism 嘅兩個特點啦，我哋一間會感受得到嘅。好啦，咁我哋繼續落去關於呢個 immune system 嘅討論啦。immune system 係咩嚟啦？咁一個 system 咧，其實就一個比較 high order 嘅 level of organisation， 一個去到僅次於 organism 嚇。system 底下咧就有有一紮嘅 organ 啦，或者係 tissue 啦，組合而成為一個 immune system， 成為一個 system， 例如 digestive system 啊、circulatory system 啊咁樣。digestive system 就係 consist of 一啲 intestine 啦、stomach 啊、esophagus 啊呢啲咁嘅器官。咁 circulatory system 咧就有 heart 啊呢咁嘅器官啦，同埋一啲嘅blood vessels 啦，同埋一啲 blood 呢啲嘅 tissue 嘅。好啦，咁至於呢、這個immune system 咧，亦都係 make up of a number of tissue 嘅，或者係 organ。咁第一咧就係呢個 bone marrow， 第二咧就係 blood， 第三咧就係 lymph， 第四咧就係 lymphoid tissue。咁你寫低一二三四嚇嘅走埋一齊咧，就形成一個 immune system。bone marrow 係咩嚟㗎 ？Mother cells of blood cell， 即係話啲 stem cell 啦。咁 stem cell 係咩嚟㗎？係一啲actively dividing cell 啊。咁佢哋係不斷咁樣做一啲 red blood cell 出嚟噶，white blood cell 啊 ，red blood cell 啊，都係會照樣做出嚟嘅。RBC、WBC 嚇係不斷咁做出嚟。咁跟住咧 ，lymph and blood and lymph 咧就 carry 嚇，就會有一啲咁嘅 white blood cell 喺裏邊啦。咁當然都有紅血球啦 ，blood 係咪？但係我哋講嘅 immune system 啊嘛，所以就淨係講 white blood cell 嚇。lymphoid tissue 咧就有以下的 tissue 嚇，有 thymus， 我哋叫平時叫做 thymus gland 胸腺啦 ，thymus gland。咁跟住咧，亦都有 lymph node 啦，係啊 lymphatic system 嗰部分一粒粒咁樣嚇，咁啊 white blood cell 喺嗰度 accommodate 嘅，即係喺嗰度聚集嘅啊。and spleen 啊，身體嘅血庫啦，咁當然都有 white blood cell 啦，咁啊屬於 lymphoid tissue， 咁呢一紮嘅 tissue 咧走埋咧就成為呢個 immune system 啊免疫系統啦咁樣。咁我哋走入去即係了解咗個 immune system 有一二三四個 component 之後咧，就走入去了解一下啊嗰、那個 lymphocyte 係咩嚟嘅咧咁樣啊，點樣做出嚟㗎？喺邊度成熟啊咁樣啊 lymphocyte 啊 where？It is produced and where it is differentiate 或者係 mature 好啊，係睇到喎。There are two type of lymphocytes 啊，要查咗呢兩個字啊 ，and lymph 多兩個字筆記。B cells and B lymphocytes 啊，T cells 即係 T lymphocytes 啊，佢哋嘅 origin 咧係嚟自邊度㗎？喺邊度做出嚟㗎？就係 bone marrow 嘅 stem cell， 即係 mother cell of blood cell， 即係 stem cell 啊，嗰度做出嚟啦。咁啊 B cell and T cell。咁啊，做出嚟之後咧，有啲咧就喺 bone marrow 嗰度 mature 嘅 ，some become mature。in the bone marrow 喺 bone marrow 嗰度 mature 咧就叫做 B cell。some migrate through blood to the thymus， 去到 thymus 胸腺，即係個胸部嚇，胸骨後邊嚇有個 thymus 啊 ，B B 仔特別大嘅，成年人嘅時候越嚟越細，越嚟越細。咁啊，但係都有喺度嚇。thymus 就係喺嗰個位咧成熟嘅，咁嗰啲 lymphocyte 叫做 T cell。咁有幅圖咧睇睇，咁啊喺 white blood cell 去做出嚟啦，就會去 B cell 就喺個 bone marrow 嗰度成熟啦，咁啊 T cell 咧就去到 thymus 咧，就成為呢、這個即係有啲 cell 咧就去到 thymus 咧就。被進一步處理啦，係嘛？就成為呢個 T cell 嘅。OK， 跟住我哋落嚟講講嗰個 immune response 啦。When pathogen invade the blood， 有啲嘢喺佢哋嘅表面嚇、啊，就會刺激個 lymphocyte 嘅喎。咁嗰啲嚇究竟係咩嚟咧？嗰啲嘅喺 pathogen 上面嘅東西嚇。咁嗰啲上面嘅東西咧，我畫少少俾你睇先。啊，呢、這個 pathogen 呢個係，譬如話嗰個 COVID-19 啊。呢、這個 virus 啦，上面有啲嘅東西，好啦，你自己試下寫啊，你估下，諗到啊，嚇，諗到就寫喺呢度。呢啲係咩嚟？呢啲叫做 surface protein。好啦，咁如果佢係刺激到嗰啲 lymphocyte activate 到個 lymphocyte 嘅時候咧，嗰啲 surface protein 就叫做 antigen。特別是 foreign antigen 就刺激到呢啲 lymphocyte 嘅，即係唔係自己有嚟㗎，其他嘅 surface protein 就會刺激得到佢，所以咧 the antigen on their surface activate 就 lymphocyte to act 令到佢哋做嘢啊。譬如話呢個係呢、這個係 lymphocyte 啊 ，lymphocyte 相對個 virus 都好大粒啦，係咪啊 lymphocyte。去做嘢啊！嚇，譬如話呢度咧，佢認得到佢點認咧？一陣間先講。好啦，咁啊，而家直接介紹咧，進一步介紹咧 ，antigen 同埋 antibody 頭先講咗少少啦，係咪？咁 antigen 同埋 antibody 要分得清楚，唔好搞亂先嚇。所以咧，我將筆記喺擺喺呢度咧，擺為重點，仲要好多段字寫咗喺度，等你咧係盡量令到你唔好唔記得或者唔掌握咩叫 antigen。antigen 佢哋係一啲好任何類型嘅 molecule 嚇、啊，而且咧呢啲 molecule 咧係一啲大部分程度咧呢啲都係一啲 surface protein 嚟嘅。呢度講啊嘛 ，surface protein 嚟嘅 ，usually protein，which can stimulate 一啲嘅 immune response， 只要能夠刺激得到佢 lymphocyte 咧，去到做嘢，係去到做啲抗體出嚟，咁嗰啲咧就叫做 antigen 啦。好啦，咁 the surface of B cell and T cell 上邊有啲乜嘢？是可以黐住嗰啲 antigen 咧，仲要係淨係黐住某一種嚇嘅 antigen 喎嚇。我想講咩咧？原來呢、這個 lymphocyte 嘅表面咧都有啲相對嘅位係可以俾呢個 surface protein 呢個 antigen 咧掂得到嚇，黐到落去叫做 bind 嚇，黐落去 that has。receptor 嘅叫做，大家都係 surface protein 啦。點解有陣時叫 antigen？ 點解有陣時叫 receptor 咧？咁你呢度咧就可以多進一步理解啦嚇。Which can bind only to a specific antigen？ 哇，係好準確嚇。咁啊，只可以同一種嘅 specific antigen 叫做一個有一個 binding。咁呢度介紹 antigen 有兩種，一種咧叫做 self antigen。self antigen 咧就係話antigen produced by the body itself， 身體裏邊啲細胞咧本身都有啲 surface protein 噶嘛。嗰啲咧亦都叫做 self antigen。咁啊，咁點解唔就咁叫做就咁叫做呢啲surface protein， 要叫做 self antigen 咧？因為睇翻上面嘅定義 ，antigen 嘅定義咧就係話 protein which can stimulate immune response。不過你見得到 self antigen 咧係唔會刺激得到呢個 B cell 同埋 T cell。There are no receptor on the surface of B cells and T cell for this antigen 嘅，即自己身體嘅 B cell 同埋 T cell 咧就唔會有呢啲嘅 receptor 嘅，就唔會有 receptor 去到 bind to this self antigen 嘅。好啦，至於 foreign antigen， 頭先提過下啦。就係 they come from outside our body。There will be receptor on the B cell and T cell to fit this antigen。Antigen 嘅定義咧，首先就話係會 stimulate immune response， 同埋 antigen molecules usually protein which can stimulate immune response 嘛。咁你可以話咁 self antigen 點解可以叫做 antigen 啊？佢都唔會 stimulate immune response 嚇、啊。原因咧就係佢自己有咧就唔會打自己有。啊，萬一你譬如話你嗰啲血咧啊 A B O 型血啦，佢哋都係有 A B 嗰啲咁嘅 antigen 咧。去到人哋嘅身體裏邊，人哋身體咧唔係嗰個弱血型嘅話咧，嗰類型個佢哋人哋身體嗰啲 B 細胞同埋 T 細胞咧就會打佢噶咯喎，咁所以都係會 stimulate 個 immune response， 只不過係唔喺自己身體裏邊 stimulate 啫，所以都叫做 antigen， self antigen 咧都叫做 antigen 啊，咁啊 foreign antigen 咧就真係外來噶啦，人哋身體入嚟或者係人喺外邊入嚟嘅 ，they come from outside the body， they will be receptors on the B cell and T cell， there will be receptors B cell 同 T cell 上面有依啲嘅 receptor 咧，to fit these antigen 噶 ，for example the surface protein of virus toxin from bacteria etc。Virus 上面有呢啲 surface protein， bacteria 本身咧，佢可能會上面都有啲 surface protein， 但係咧佢分 secret 嗰啲 toxin 咧，都可以係 antigen， 所以 antigen 咧唔一定係喺個細菌或者係 viruses 嘅表面嚇，任何東西花粉啊都可以算係 antigen 嘅噃。好啦 ，this the surface ofProtein of viruses, toxin from bacteria, etc. Therefore, B cells and T cells will be activated to give a specific immune response. 刺激得到嗰啲 B cell 同 T cell 就會做嘢啦。嗰啲做乜嘢啊？就係做 immune response。咁 immune response 係咩嚟咧？下一頁就先講啦。咁而家先講 antibody 先。Antibody A protein produced in the body upon stimulation by an antigen, which is foreign to the body. 咁即係 foreign antigen 啦。It combines specifically with the antigen. Antibody molecules are Y-shaped. They help to destroy the pathogens in three main ways. 第一，點樣 destroy 個 pathogen 咧？首先當然是黐下去先啦，譬如話呢度就係嗰啲咁嘅當係啊，我哋而家COVID 嗰只病毒上面嘅 surface protein 啦，或者叫 antigen 啦，嗰啲嘅 Y 型嘅 Y shape 啊嘛嘅 antibody molecule 咧，如果我放大佢前面少少俾你睇咧，就要知道咧，佢會有個位咧係同呢個antigen 咧係吻合噶，咁咧就會黐咗上去 antigen 嗰度。佢聯想下好多個黐上去啦，咁樣黐咗上去之後咧，就係會有辦法咧去到 destroy 咗個 pathogen 噶。咁嘅時候有咩辦法咧？第一，整穿佢啊，整穿叫做 lysis。整穿佢咧，原本系咁嘅，一個病毒，佢整穿曬佢，咁裏面啲嘢漏曬出嚟啦，咁咪死咯，係咪 ？Lysis of the pathogen。咁第二咧就 facilitated phagocytosis。好啦，黐咗上去，嚇嗰啲 Y 型嘅黐咗上去，咁樣。OK， 咁黐咗上去啦。當啊呢、這個 virus 太細粒唔明顯，咁黐咗上去之後大粒咗咯，係咯，又或者係 bacteria 嘅 bacteria 咧，通常咧個表面頭咧有一陣滑潺潺嘅 mucus layer 嘅，咁啊通常咧phagocyte 要食佢咧都好難嘅，譬如呢就係嗰只 phagocyte。咁啊，如果黐咗啲 antibody 上去嘅時候咧，呢啲 antibody 咧嘅 pat 呢個位咧尾部咧，就咁啱就會有啲相關嘅相對嘅 receptor 咧 喺嗰個 figure 嗰度有喎，咁樣咧就會黐咗上去，黐咗上去嘅話咧，就會 bind 得到啊，啊呢兩者之間就 bind 得到，咁樣就可以協助個 figure 食佢啊，譬如一食佢就會走一走，一食佢走一走，譬如話呢個係個嗰、那個嗰、那個 virus 啊，食 figure 食佢，太細粒食唔到，太細食或者 bacteria， 你太滑潺潺食唔到，太滑潺潺食唔到，咁嘅時候咧，有啲 antibody 黐喺上面嘅話咧，就變相咧令到佢首先 bind 咗落去個membrane 上面先嗰啲 antibody 嚇、但係因為啲 antibody 咧黐住個細菌噶嘛，咁所以食埋佢，即係協助咧呢個 phagocyte 咧吞落去嚇、啊。我哋所謂嘅就叫做協助形式、協作形式嘅 phagocytosis 啊 ，facilitated phagocytosis。咁啊，第三種咧就係、antitoxin 啦，譬如話呢只咁嘅細菌啦，細菌通常咧都係會第一咧，佢哋嘅特性就係 no membrane bound organelles 啊嘛。咁啊，總之佢哋會有機會做一些 toxin 出嚟，咁啲 toxin 咧，譬如話就會，譬如話接觸得到啲皮膚咧，就會令到紅紅腫腫啊咁樣，咁啲 toxin 咧會危害我哋嘅身體噶嘛，咁咧嗰啲 Y 型嘅 antibody 咧就黐住佢，嚇，簡單嚟講就係 neutralize 咗嗰啲 toxin。Neutralize 呢個字咧就唔係你化學嗰個咩酸鹼嗰只 neutralize 喎，就係即係令到佢嗰個 toxin 冇咗個毒性啦，就叫 neutralize 啊。呢個係 biology 嘅 neutralize 嘅概念。好，第三種板斧去到destroy 諗辦法即係或者係 cancel out the harmful effect 啦，即係譬如話呢度咁 neutralize 咗 toxin 啫，又冇殺死個 bacteria 噶嘛，所以destroy the pathogen 啦，或者係 cancel out the harmful effect。cancel out 亦都係頭先我知道所講嘅 neutralize the harmful effect。of the pathogen。OK， 咁你可以要抄筆記嘅話，停一停個 video 先繼續啦。咁我哋我一陣就會繼續落去啦。好，跟住落去咧就去到 immune response 啦。immune response 咧就重點介紹啊，所以我花咗一版、兩版、三版去介紹噶。Primary and secondary response 啊 ，primary response it is a response that can stimulate to carry out when that is stimulated to carry out 將個 past tense 啊 ，stimulated to carry out when a pathogen enter the body for the first time。When the pathogen reach the lymph node。即係嗰啲 white blood cell 嘅聚集地咧 ，its antigen will stimulate the appropriate B cell there, which is specific to it。總之 B cell 咧就有啲 B cell 咧就會有上面啲 surface protein， 即係嗰啲 receptor 咧就可以 bind to 嗰個 pathogen 上面嘅 antigen 嘅，咁就係為之嗰個 appropriate B cell which is specific to it。The B cell will be activated to multiply。哇，喺刺激咗佢，即係話，譬如話呢個就係 pathogen 啦。咁呢個就係個 B cell 受刺激之後咧，這個 B cell 咧就會multiply carry out cell division and become differentiated。唔單止multiply。仲會即係好似龍珠變超級殺人咁樣啦，即係to become 一個叫做 plasma cell 嘅。 which produce the antibody specific to the antigen。哇，係好。咁點啊？圖畫上面就咁樣講俾你睇啦嚇。啊 ，antigen 咧 ，B cell 啊，刺激咗佢之後 ，activated 嘅 B cell 咧就會 differentiate 成為 plasma cell 嚇、啊。哇，喺佢可以大量地製造 antibody 嘅，同時間咧都會做一個 memory cell 出嚟。這個很重要啊，對第時身體免疫嚇。呢、啊這個 memory cell 可以存活喺身體裏邊一段好長嘅時間嘅。The T cell after activation do not produce antibody 嘅，但係佢啊哋就可以直接殺死 pathogen 啊。如果直接殺死 pathogen 嗰只咧，叫做 killer T cell 啊。話俾你聽啊，呢啲 killer T cell 好巴閉，佢唔單止係即係佢唔係佢嘅殺滅嘅能力咧。是基本上通殺的、啊、無論那隻 pathogen 是 virus、啊、bacteria、啊、甚至是一些寄生蟲、啊、proteus、啊、什麼都可以 fungi 什麼都可以殺死，甚至連自己身體裡面壞的細胞都可以殺死、啊、甚至是即總之自己身體的細胞都可以殺死，可以很厲害、啊、This response is low, need 3 to 14 days。咁呢個咁 slow 嘅 response period 咧，我哋叫做一個slow 啊嘛，咁咪即係一個 long 嘅 latent period 啦。咁呢個所謂嘅 long latent period 咧，就係、是、當嗰啲 antibody 仲未做出嚟啦，但係咧嗰啲 pathogen 咧已經開始不斷咁破壞我哋嘅細胞，搞到有 signs 同埋 symptom of a certain disease， 譬如呢個 ULTI， 你知唔知咩嚟咧？嚇，我全名寫俾你睇，可能知啦。Upper respiratory tract infection。嗰四個字就 ULTI 嚇、啊，咁樣形成嘅。你平時睇醫生咧嚇、啊，醫生話你有感冒啊，咁就寫 ULTI 上呼吸道感染嚇、啊。OK， 咁啊有啲 signs 啦，譬如話有紅紅腫腫喉嚨啦、啊，喉嚨發炎啦、啊，係嘛 ？symptoms 你覺得頭暈啦、啊、攰啦、啊、手腳無力啦、啊、嚇、啊。OK， 咁啊就係、是、因為咧係一個。primary response 啊，嗰啲 antibody 咧太慢就出嚟啊，咁嘅時候咧導致嘅 ，OK 一啲嘅病徵同埋病狀啊，病徵 symptom， 病狀 signs。好啦，咁啊馬上介紹 secondary response。Some activated B cells 啊 T cells 就會 turn into memory cells 嘅，頭先俾你睇過啦，啊有啲嘅。memory cell 呢個緊要啊！如果你冇咗 memory cell 啊，真係冇人可以救到你。好啦 ，some activated B cells 或 T cells will turn into memory cell 或者 memory T cells 啊 ，memory B cell 或者 memory T cell which have a longer lifespan。幾長咧？可以幾年啊，甚至可以十幾年。咁啊，呢啲咁嘅 memory cell 咧，就算個病好咗啊，都會好長久地啊 remain for a long time in the blood。咁呢幅圖咧，我一間先詳細啲講啦。不過而家睇一啲文字先啊。They can respond quickly， 可以好快。When the same antigen 同一隻 antigen 嚇、啊，你見我都唔講 pathogen 啦，因為我準確啊，我哋要準確啲 ，DSE 要準確啲噶。When the same antigen of the pathogen 嚇、啊、enters the body again， 你可以諗下啊，呢、這個 antigen 入上身體嘅時候咧，即時咧就會俾呢啲 memory cell detect 得到，認得到，跟住咧好快就會有個 response。 咁就會 vigorously multiplying and differentiating into a large number of plasma cell, killer T cell 啊，亦都有 memory cell。科學家咧就係用咗呢個咁嘅概念咧嚟到嘗試去製造疫苗嚇。佢哋淨係複製嗰啲 antigen 出嚟，就冇個 pathogen， 將佢打針打落去身體 ，initiate 一個 primary response 個 antibody level 啊。咁啊，跟住咧當真正有病毒嘅時候咧，你咧就會有一個好大嘅反應，係嘛 ？OK， 有陣時我哋打疫苗咧要三針噶嘛，一個 response 唔夠。要嚟多個 secondary response 先，或者幾個月之後，譬如話嗰個 hepatitis 啊，肝炎要打三針，第一針、第二針喺幾個月之後打，第三針喺第二針喺一個月之後打，第三針喺半年之後打，咁樣咧就可以initiate 多幾次 secondary response， 等多啲嘅 memory cell 做出嚟啊。OK， 呢個一間後話，但係咧我哋而家講。B cell multiply 啊 ，B multiply 之後咧就會produce a large amount of antibody 啦，即係話有第二次入嚟嘅時候嚇，就好快反應嘅，即係話呢個所謂嘅 latent period 咧就會短好多嘅 ，shorter latent period。B cell 就做乜 antibody 啦，咁 T cell 就做乜嘢啊 ？T cell 有 multiply 啦 ，differentiate into killer cell 嚇 ，killer cell， 咁佢都會做 memory cell 嘅，但系 killer cell 咧就直接咧處理嗰只 pathogen 嘅，咁呢個咁嘅過程咧叫做secondary response。一般嚟講咧呢個 response 咧係快到幾快咧，係快過嗰啲 pathogen。係去明顯地破壞啲細胞，搞到有睇得到嘅symptom 出嚟，係啦，即係 symptom 或者係 signs 啦。呢啲 pathogens 咧係 destroy 得快到咧係冇 symptom 嘅身體 ，no symptom will appear。所以我哋話呢個 secondary response 咧係 faster。個 response speed is faster, more antibody。而個 response 咧係 last 耐啲嘅 ，last longer。呢度提一個錯誤概念咧，啲同學就以為咧 secondary response 嗰個 antibody 咧可以 last longer 嚇，呢個咧就係佢哋嘅 lifespan 都係一樣咁長嘅啫。lifespan 就唔係啲 antibody last longer， 係個 response last longer， 即係話嗰啲white blood cell 就係即係嗰啲 B cell 咧係持續地做多啲嘅antibody 出嚟，但 antibody 咧個 lifespan 咧都係 the same 嘅 ，antibody will not last longer。即係每一粒 antibody 嘅壽命都係一樣嘅嚇。life span of the antibody， 唔好講 life span 啦，即係呢個 antibody 本身冇生命噶嘛，係咪？即係antibody 喺佢被分解之前咧總之每一粒 antibody 咧，佢自己有自己嘅壽命嚇，你明白嗱呢個概念嚇。但係咧這個 secondary response 咧就唔係會產生一啲antibody 咧 that will last longer， 就係呢個 response 本身 will last longer 嚇，即係嗰啲 memory cell 係會持續地做 antibody 一段好長嘅時間，就唔係 antibody 本身 last longer。同學曾經犯嘅錯誤概念。好啦，呢度就暫時講到呢度先。個 secondary response。咁我呢度有兩個筆記嘅，咁睇下有冇重複到頭先我諗得到嗰個情況嚇，即係嗰啲 misconception， 可能就係我喺呢度提翻你咧，係咪 ？Look another antigen 就唔能夠 stimulate 呢個 secondary response as the response is highly specific 就 cannot stimulate 一個 secondary response 嘅，因為係 very specific 嘅，好專一噶。所以咧嗰啲 flu 咧嘅 virus 咧就變種少少 H1N1 轉咗做 H1N2 咧。咁由於由 primary response 開始做起㗎啦，真係。好啦 ，similar antigen with a little bit different， 即係所頭先所講嘅呢個啦。Will elicit a smaller secondary response or even no secondary response. Elicit 咧，即係話 stimulate 咁解。Which is why you will contract flu， 係啦。That is have symptom or signs of flu. 所謂 contract flu 咧，中咗招嘅，中咗感冒就係叫做 contract flu。意思即係話有 signs and symptoms of the flu. Again and again 嚇，一次又一次都有 signs and symptoms 喎。點解咧 ？The flu may have 乜嘢 a little bit 咧，令到佢嗰個 shape of the antigen 咧有啲唔同咧。Antigen 係 protein 嚟嘅 ，protein 係點做出嚟㗎？我哋所以好認識嘅叫做 central dogma， 係呢個 DNA、RNA， 特別係 mRNA 就係 protein 呢三部曲噶嘛。喺邊度出錯咧？喺邊度出問題咧？原來就係 DNA 出問題。咁呢個咩字？變咗少少，叫做咩啊 ？OK， 冇錯啦，係叫做 mutate。They have mutated to be a little bit different in the shape of the antigen. Which is why flu vaccine loses its effect. Flu vaccine 可能就是 the antigen of flu virus. 這樣就打了下去 elicit 了一個 primary response, 但是第二次中招的時候那個 pathogen 變了一點點，很醒目啊。即係應該咁講，佢唔係主動地自己變嘅，佢係 randomly 自己有個變種嚇。咁跟住咧就搞到佢咧可以我哋話抵抗到身體嘅打擊，即係 white blood cell 對佢嘅打擊啊。話因為佢本 virus 本身係有即係抵抗呢個 white blood cell 嘅能力啊。點解咧？就係變少少啊。咁就搞到個 flu vaccine 咧就 lose its effect 嚇，咩 effect 啊？即係嗰個 memory cell 做咗出嚟咧，都唔會受刺激啦，因為佢變咗重少少，嗰、那個surface protein 變咗少少，咁、那個receptor 喺個 memory cell 上面咧困落去嘅時候咧就 bind 唔到，唔係好啱位咁樣咧，哇！咁呢個 flu virus 咧就可以繼續影響你個身體，令到你喉嚨痛啊、發燒啊各樣嘢。Characteristics of a secondary response， 哦，呢度就係我頭先所講嘅一個 a shorter latent period， 呢個叫 latent period， 短啲嘅，呢個就長啲嘅。A more rapid increase and a higher level of antibody is produced. Produced. 哇！一上，不過呢度就係講緊 antigen 啦。呢度講緊 antibody 啊，係啦。咁所以咧，一上個 antibody level 咧就會高好多啊。呢度細啲，所以 a more rapid increase。呢、这個斜度啊，就係 rapid 個 slope， steep slope 咩意思啊？即係代表住 rapid increase higher level， 就係相對於呢兩個嚟睇，一個 higher level of antibody。produce 好啦，咁啊，而呢個咁嘅 high antibody level 咧 ，situation 就 last longer 嚇、啊。要提醒你，頭先我講咗啦，就 antibody 本身個壽命咧，基本上係一樣咁長， 但係 antibody level 即係做出嚟嗰個 antibody 嘅量咧係長嘅。好啦，依度想講咩咧？呢個係 antigen B， 譬如話呢個係 H1N1， 呢個係 H1N2。咁嘅時候咧，就可以搞到咧，身體咧呢個 antigen B 咧就唔會 elicit 一個 antigen A 嘅。elicit 呢個 secondary response 嘅咯，就要重新由呢個 primary response 做起一個 long latent period 做起，而呢個 long latent period 咧就已經係足夠咧，令到你身體有 signs and symptom of the disease 嘅。好，咁呢個咧就係 secondary immune。response 我要提到的兩點，第一點就是另外一隻的 antigen 就不可以 stimulate 一個 secondary response 的，要重新來一個 primary response， 要一個一定是 same。 第二點呢就是講緊 secondary response 有三個的 characteristics， 短一點的 latent period， 一個快一點嘅提升嘅 antibody 啦，同埋大啲嘅量啦，啊，要分開啊 A、B 一個快同埋大量 antibody produce 啦，而且咧第三呢個係 high antibody level 啦，唔係 antibody last longer 啦，係 antibody level 嗰個 situation 咧係 last longer 啦，一二三個 characteristics 噶。同埋咧，最後呢度咧就係話，如果另外個 antigen B， 即係話 HN1、HN2 變種少少啦嘅時候咧，可能已經係重新要嚟過個 primary response， 先至有個 memory cell 同埋 antibody 啦。好，跟住就免疫啦，啊，免疫同埋 immunisation 嚇 ，immunisation 即係一個過程免疫的過程啦，做呢個過程啦，希望我哋即係好似疫苗咁啊嘛，係咪 ？OK， definition of immunity 定義咗先。The ability of an organism to resist an infection by producing antibodies or killer cells in response to the antigen 嘅。咁啊 ，active immunity。active immunity 咧就係一個身體自己係可以產生一個 defence towards 個 pathogen。好，我哋睇一次啊。Immunity acquired as a result of body's own defence system being stimulated by the exposure of a specific agent to produce its own antibody and 關鍵詞係 memory cell。唔單止 antibody， 仲要 memory cell 啊。To by the exposure of a specific agent， 譬如 pathogen， 準確啲就係 antigen。To produce its own antibody and memory cell， 好啦，有隻叫做 natural 嘅 active immunity， 即係你天然中招啦。好似英國而家話想話咩羣體免疫啊嘛，咁咧就係希望咧大家一齊中招，跟住咧希望可以大家一齊感染，就大家一齊免疫咁樣。It results from the infection with a pathogen， which 真係 live pathogen 啊，好危險噶！如果咁樣中嘅話，如果一中起伊波拉病毒咁死咗啦。Which elicits the primary response, so that the individual is stimulated to produce its own antibody and killer cells, killer T cells, because antibody is B cell, plasma cell, killer T cell is 另一種的 lymphocyte. 譬如話 German measles 啦、influenza 啦，呢啲都係可以用呢個方法咧，去到身體擁有呢個 immunity， 因為佢唔會死得好快啊嘛。但係伊波拉就唔得啦，點解咧？點解伊波拉唔會身體唔會有個 natural immunity 咧？啊，因為佢喺 first primary response 嘅時候個 latent period 已經殺咗你啦，啊，咁所以咧伊波拉就唔可以。令到身體有個natural 嘅 active immunity 嘅，但係 伊波拉病毒咧就可以透過 artificial 嘅 active immunity 咧去到處理。Acquired by vaccination 呢個專有名詞，疫苗。咩叫做 vaccination 啊？係咪？一間稍後會詳細講啊，係咪？It is a method to acquire immunity, which involves pre-exposure of the body to an antigen, which will elicit a primary response. 馬上要講啦，就我哋刻意咧整個 antigen 入咗身體先啊。With the aim to produce memory cell, 目的係要做 memory cell， 做唔到 memory cell 冇意思噶嚇，一定要做 memory cell， 因為 memory cell 係可以 last longer。在身體裏面存活耐好多好多嘅 ，last much longer 好多年嘅。咁啊，有幾多年咧？要唔同病毒咧？要唔同要試嘅嚇。譬如話hepatitis 咁啦，你第一次打嘅話咧，你要補針嘅嚇，打多次 antigen 落去嘅。如果唔係咧，啲 memory cell 唔夠嘅時候就做唔到一個免疫嘅效果。The shape of the antigen is memorized。The shape of the antigen 啦，譬如話呢個係virus 咁，上面嘅 antigen， 你可能咧唔係打成個 virus 落去嘅嚇，譬如有啲 virus 咧就係你拎走咗個 RNA 啊，或者係拎走咗個 DNA， 或者係你停咗啊個 DNA 嘅嗰個 RNA 嘅活動啊，唔俾佢咁跟住打啲pathogen 入去，有陣時咧直接透過基因技術嘅方法咧就我哋話就去製造呢個咁嘅 antigen 出嚟，佢係 protein 嚟噶嘛，咁咪打呢啲 antigen 入去，咁呢個最安全嘅，呢個就冇咁安全嘅，打啲我哋叫做 weakened virus。或者 weakened bacteria， weakened 打佢，相對嚟講冇咁安全。呢只咧就安全啲，但係聽聞話咧，打一啲 weakened 嘅 bacteria 入去咧，就可以容易啲產生一個多啲 memory cell， 效力啊大啲喎。不過呢啲啊後話啦，我哋而家了解咗個背後嘅理論先。The shape of the antigen is memorized by memory cell. That is, the memory cell has the antigen 嘅乜嘢 for that antigen 啊？咁樣原來係 memory cell 係擁有呢個 antigen 嘅 receptor 咧，記唔記得咧？有聽書就梗係記得啦。Antigen receptor for that antigen. So that subsequent exposure to the same type of antigen will stimulate 一個 secondary response in which a lot of antibody and the killer cell 嚇。唔單止 antibody 啦，仲係 killer cell 兩邊走嚇 ，B cell 同埋 T cell 都會produce rapidly 嚇、大量地 in a shorter time， in a shorter latent period。例如呢個 smallpox， 我哋係會smallpox 其實係疱疹嚟噶，疱疹咧好抵死噶，疱疹咧呢只咁嘅 herpes virus 咧就其實係性病嘅一種嚟嘅，佢好抵死，佢匿埋喺邊度咧？匿埋喺一啲我哋平時好難，一般都唔會死嘅細胞嚇，係神經細胞啊！當你哋免疫力弱咗嘅時候咧，佢就會出翻嚟啊，就好似潛伏咗喺我哋嘅細胞裏邊。咁啊，你免疫力弱嘅時候咧，又會出翻嚟。咁但係咧我哋咧就會有疫苗咧，去到抵抗呢個 smallpox 啊，水痘 ，poliomyelitis 小兒麻痹症 ，poliovirus。Hepatitis B 咁呢啲咧都可以用呢個 vaccination 嘅方法咧去醫嘅。呢條虛線咧就代表住not immune 嚇，低過呢個水平嘅 antibody level 咧就 not immune， 高嗰啲水平咧就係 immune。咁頭先就講咗呢個所謂嘅 active immunity 啦。Active immunity 有呢個天然啦、natural 啦，同埋非天然 passive 打針落去嘅分別。咁亦都講咗打啲針裏邊咧，一係咧就係打啲 antigen 落去，用嘅啲 engineering 嘅方法做 antigen 啦，又或者係有啲方法咧去到 weaken 個 bacteria。 好啦，另外一種 immunity 咧就係叫 passive immunity。passive immunity 咧就 last 唔耐嘅嚇。點樣 last 唔耐咧？而家講啦 ，natural passive immunity 就係話 occurs as a result of transfer of antibody， 直接將 antibody 放喺身體裏邊啊 ，from the mother to baby， 即係話喺個陀個胎嘅時候咧，媽媽嘅抗體俾咗 BB。又或者係飲奶嘅時候咧，有。Across the placenta 就是陀緊嘅時候啦 ，breast milk 就是出咗世之後啦，飲奶啦咁樣。咁呢個叫做 natural passive immunity。Artificial 嘅 passive immunity 咧就係直接打一啲嘅 antibody 落去啊 ，produced by injection of a large amount of antibody into the body。譬如話snake bite。咁 snake bite snake 嗰個牙齒就會有好多 toxin 啦。咁啊 ，toxin 咧，我哋如果即刻有支針咧，係一啲 antibody 係直接對呢只蛇毒嘅，咁樣就可以我哋話嗰啲 antibody 咧就可以 neutralize 到嗰啲 toxin 啦，咁樣。舉例啫，係嘛？咁啊，處理蛇毒咧有好多種方法嘅，咁啊，直接打啲 antibody 去令到你咧免疫嚇。咁、但係而家就唔講 snake bite， 如果係就咁講。嗰只感冒病毒嚇、感冒病毒嚇、都可以即時打 antibody 針嘅喎、咁但係要基於咧我哋好清楚嗰只感冒病毒咧嘅品種先。如果係 H1N1 啊，又話 H1N2， OK， 佢搞清楚嘅話咧，打落去就有用啦。The patient 個 recipient 咧受針者嚇、is not induced to produce his own antibody。咁樣嘅話咧，身體佢個 patient 咧係唔會做得到 antibody 出嚟嘅，因為冇 antigen 啊嘛，去刺激嗰個B cell 啊嘛，同埋 T cell 啊嘛。The antibody are usually prepared by injecting antigen response for this 哦，點樣去到做呢啲 antibody 出嚟嘅咧？咁樣哦，原來係首先咧就將啲 antigen 咧喺啲動物嗰度打落去先嚇，將嗰啲病毒嘅 antigen 咧打落去啲。動物嗰度，跟住令到佢哋有個免疫效果，跟住咧就係、是、提煉，冇話提煉啦，提取 extract 嗰啲 antibody 出嚟嘅 from the bloodstream， 即係抽啲血啦，抽完血之後咧，就去提取翻嗰啲 antibody 出嚟。咁啊，一來都貴嘅嚇。For a previously infected individual who is making them， 即係話除咗咧。是在這個 animal 裡面打一些 antigen 下去呢去到 initial 一個 immune response 然後拿去一些 antibody 呢還可以在中了招的人身上好回的人那麼、他的血液裡面呢拿這些 antibody 出來那貴貴地的好吧 drawback the protection 這個保護期呢雖然是即時可以不用病了但是就是較即是不能夠一個長的保護期即是這個 protection 是 short lived as antibody will continually be broken down 會 break down 例如這個 snake bite rabies rabies 是瘋狗症被隻狗咬親嘅話咧，就會有機會中 rabies 嘅。咁啊，下邊就係個 antibody 嗰、那個一開始打針就會升到好高，跟住慢慢降嚇。好啦，咁呢一課咧就講完啦。咁啊，關於呢個 immunity 都講埋嘅話咧，咁呢一課就完結咗。咁我哋總結翻就係、喺 specific immune response 嘅過程裏邊咧，係涉及到有 T cell 同埋 B cell 嘅 proliferation 啦，亦都 而在 immune response 的過程裡面會產生 memory cell， 就身體就會 acquire 一個 immunity。 immunity 有 active 和 passive 兩種，而 active 那種就會製造 memory cell， 這個過程可以是 naturally 這樣去到即時即中了招之後好回，都可以 artificially 靠 vaccination 去到令到你有一個immunity， 令到你 acquire 那個 immunity 的。至於 passive immunity 咧，就係亦都有 natural 同埋 artificial 之分啦。咁佢哋基本上都係一啲嘅 antibody 嘅注入身體裏邊嘅方法嚇。如果 natural 你嘅飲奶啦，或者喺個胎盤 placenta 嗰度過啦 ，artificial 就打針啦咁樣，蛇咬啊、瘋狗症啊呢啲都可以用呢、這個passive immunity 嘅方法咧。去到幫即 artificial 嘅 passive immunity 嘅方法咧，去到醫嗰個病嘅。好啦，咁啊呢度咧就完成咗今日要講嘅內容，咁大家咧可以做下後邊嘅練習啦。咁啊，我哋聽日上堂嘅時候，總之正式上堂嘅時候咧，我就會安排一啲嘅訓練俾你啦，咁樣嘅。咁啊，如果咧你想喺我今晚都有機會改一改你的題目呢，我揀一題題目給你去做啊，長題目就揀第62題，咁你去做啊，這個關於 cholera 霍亂的。咁做完這題呢，你如果能夠九點前呢俾到我呢，我聽朝呢上堂的時候都改到給你啦，咁亦都可以同你討論。今日去到這裡，拜拜。